time is represented through the physical dimension. You've worked out that humanity is a cross-based time.